Hello, hello.
What's up, everyone?
LL here. Final Fantasy VIII there.
And Egg hears me talking, so he's going to be joining us as usual. Good for him. Good for us, really, because he's warm and it's kind of cold in here. Anyway, hope you all are doing good. Hope your day is going well. There he is. A good heating element, sir.
Finally made it back.
Seriously? I guess we'll just wait for the test results. Till then. See ya, LL.
See ya!
So, what can we do?
So we can just go back to our room and get changed.
I'm hungry. Want to grab something to eat?
Yeah, sure.
Where should we go? How about, what about that new place where they serve that sweet stuff? Sounds good to me. Glad we didn't miss that.
Alright, well, there's the people right there.
Hey, did you hear? The guy Batty's real target was... It's a communications tower. Radio signals are useless. Even if they do get the tower to work.
All they got to say.
Why? It was on last week's exam, remember? How any form of communication using radio signals can't be used. How did you answer the question? Is there worldwide signal interference?
Doy.
Correct. Good for you. Heard without warning 17 years ago. That's why we communicate online. And use chocobos as messengers now. That's why there's no reason to get the tower up and running. Communicate online. Without use of the signals? Alright. I don't care if I pass. I don't really want to be a seed.
Nice.
Mission complete. I think we did a pretty good job. Candidates are back safely, right? Although we didn't realize the Galbadian army was after the abandoned communication tower. We just received word from the Dalet Dukedom. The Galbadian army has agreed to withdraw. As long as the communication tower is repaired, the uplink remains operational. In any case, Galbadia is out of there. Could make more money if they stayed and caused more ruckus. He did pretty well. Of course, he's my best student. Not very social, though. The cards? But a few out there on the battlefield. All good. Actually, fight. It was a good feeling. That's the spirit. Don't let it get to your head. Glad nobody got hurt. Results of the exam should be announced soon. Just stick around here. But literally? Or, like, literally stick around? Okay. Is this NPC talk? So it's if you blocked off. Your brother, how was it?
I've worn for my chronic back pain.
You always say that. I'd done better if I were in shape. I don't think so. I think they're trying to direct me down to the right. About the communication tower in Dalit. We would have been heroes if it weren't for the withdrawal order. You were only looking for a fight. At your instructor. I'm hurt. Those are rather cruel words for an inspiring student.
Who can't say it, Egg?
Mediocre instructor like you would never understand. Cypher, don't be so stuck on yourself. Take all responsibility for leaving the designated area. Isn't it the captain's duty to take the best possible action? Cypher, you'll never be a seed. Calling yourself a captain is a joke. Little sassy stance right there. Yep, RPG mad. Shaken. Cypher. You'll be disciplined for your irresponsible behavior. You must follow orders exactly during combat. But I'm not entirely without sympathy for you. I don't want you all to become machines. I want you all to be able to think and act for yourselves. Master Cid, you have some business in your office. There are so many issues at hand here. The cards? Nope. Seed shall not act beyond the exact wording of a contract. We are not a non-profit organization. This incident will be a hard-learned lesson for the Dalit Dukedom. They'll now know to be more generous when hiring Seed. Oh, shut up. You gonna play cards? I think so. We're to the second floor hallway, I repeat. Alright. Let's do it. What you gotta say, man? Did you hear the announcement? Uju was saying, it'd be all your fault if Cypher doesn't become a seed. I'm pretty scared, you know. I didn't do anything, man. Don't talk. Jerk. She doesn't talk either. You jerk. Bell, what's up? What's up? I'm gonna call out names one at a time. It's all dinked.
Ooh, yeah.
See ya.
LL, please step forward. It is all dismissed. These are the four students that passed today's exam. First of all, congratulations. However, now on, as a member of Seed, you'll be dispatched all over the world. We are proud to introduce Seed, Balamgarden's mercenary soldiers. Seed soldiers are combat specialists, but it's only one aspect of Seed. When the time comes, Headmaster, shut up. Make this short. Seed is a valuable asset to Garden. Its reputation is totally dependent on each of you. Stop clawing me in my face. Handle your mission with care. That we want? What you wanted to say, sir? Shit. Here's your Seed rank report. Your best, even if you don't stand out. Try to control your emotions a little, will ya? Finally, the Gunblade Specialist. This ends the Seed inauguration. Dismissed. What is this all doing? Well, let me give you this. The battle meter. Access the menu, you'll see battle reports. Is this a new thing? Talk privately one day. The guards? Expect you'll be using quite a number of GFs along the way. Be sure to ignore all the GF criticism you hear from other gardens or military forces. Interesting. Years of suffering, my chance has finally arrived.
What, LL?
We are the ruler of this garden someday.
Seed.
Yo, LL, let's go back to the class.
You mean why? Don't you remember what new Seed members do? Give a speech in front of the entire class. After that, the inauguration party.
Good on him. Is this good? Did I kill enough people?
As a Seed member, you'll be paid a salary in regular intervals. A salary determined by your rank. Rank goes up according to your actions in battle. Some actions will cause your rank to go down. I wonder what those are. I think you can also take tests to up your rank too. Aha! Found you! Well, what do you think? My Seed uniform. Dude, do not claw me, dude. Get up nicely. Did you get a change too? We have that party to go to.
Oh, really?
So what do you think? Adorable. Should I save? Should I go in the other room? Let's look in the other room. Oh, there's a secret in there. Sophie's like no neck over here. Nice and warm. Ooh, snazzy. Hey, looking good. All right, let's hit that party. Life of the party here. Yo! What's up, LL? Hey. I guess we're both seeds now, huh? Over there, man. You know, as a seed, you're still the same. That's typical of you. See ya. Oh, hey Zell, why don't you join the Garden Festival Committee and... Sorry, I just remembered something. Gotta go. See ya. LL, hi. Want to join the Garden Festival Committee? You can help out whenever you have time. Please? Let's do it. Sure, you seem to be putting a lot of effort into this. Really? Woohoo! I know we'll be busy with lots of seed stuff, but let's work hard on the Garden Festival too. Bye. What's the harm in that? You're the best looking guy here. Dance with me. It's always a question, but I'm not gonna ask you as a question. Dance with me. Put this glass up on my eyeball. Let me guess, you will only dance with someone you like. Okay then. Look into my eyes. You're going to like me. You're going to like me. Did it work? I can't dance. You'll be fine. Come on. I'm looking for someone. Can't be on the dance floor alone. Dropped his glass somewhere. Adorable. He's got it.
It's cost $2 million to make back in the 90s. You really are an excellent student, even that dance was perfect. You want in on the action?
Thank you.
Okay.
Yes?
So you'll dance with someone you don't even know, but you can't stand being around me? Whatever. You're an instructor, and I'm your student. Kinda awkward when you don't say anything. That's true. I was like that myself. Oh, I completely forgot. I wonder what's to become of me. I've come to give you an order. You and I are to go to the secret area. The secret area! Where the students secretly meet up and talk after curfew. It's inside the training center. Where do you want to go there? What do you want to do there? We're going there to tell everyone they're violating curfew? If that's the case, forget it. Leave that for the disciplinary committee. We'll get changed and meet me in front of the training center. This will be my last order. Oh, right now. Okay. Question? What do you mean last order? I have a lot on my mind. That's not an answer. Okay. Ba-da-lam-ba-dam. Get changed to meet at the training center. What's this all about? This is my thinking voice. Should I save? What slot should I use? There we go. Don't change. Get changed. I'm brooding as I change. Alright, well, this is pre-junction. I'll take that. That too. Selfie. And then I'll give that to Did I save? I think I just saved, yeah. I was thinking saving. Ooh, I like it at night. It's like Parasite Eve. To your quarters. There it is. I was just wondering, have you fought a T-Rex star at the training center? I'm not sure. I think you'd remember.
Look, I already was talking about this, Quistis.
No.
Well, you sleep against T-Rex or Junction Sleep. Do I watch the tutorial? She's going to tell me the exact thing at the end. Perfectly summarized. To the secret area. What I really want are more blinds. Let's look around this area. It's our first time here. Ooh, what do you have? Mr. Ochu. Something if we're gonna beat this T-Rexor. Wait. Let's grab a few. What an annoying monster. Bear with me, guys. If we don't have blind, we might as well get sleep to beat this T-Rexer. Fire damage does. Not bad. Be strong. Very nice. Hidden Mastery Refine sounds good. Hard mod's good, but not till later in the game.
goon. Kills someone straight up. Secret error doesn't seem very secret. I'm gonna find a T-Rex or... Knock him out. Not sleep. That ain't good. Magic. I'm still sleep with magic. Knock him out again. Has some spells. Way easier with blind. Where we at? Kind of annoying. Yeah. F it. We'll come back with blind and kill it. Ooh, we get experience for damage again. Didn't expect that. Alright, let's just head on up. Thank you.
haven't been here for a while. What time is it? It's after midnight. Oh well. I, Quisty Trip, am no longer an instructor as of now. A member of Seed now, just like you. Who knows? Maybe we'll end up working together. Oh, really? Is that all you're gonna say? That's how it was decided. You'll have to abide by it. Told me that I failed as an instructor, basically that I lacked leadership qualities. Come on, man. I was a seed by the age of 15. Got my instructor license by 17. Only been a year since I got it. Wonder where I went wrong. Did my best. Are you listening? Done yet? Good man. You done yet? I don't want to talk about it. What am I supposed to say about other people's problems? I'm not asking you to say anything. I just want you to listen. You go talk to a wall. Aren't there times when you want to share your feelings with someone? Everyone has to take care of themselves. I don't want to carry anyone's burden. Panties are dry. Leadership qualities, failed instructor. Perhaps they're right. Preppies would kill him. Save that so we don't have to see that cringe fest ever again. Dude, man, she brought you out to make out point. Alright. Lead a horse to water, but, you know. It was worth 13 experience points for that slash. Somebody help! Come on, LL. LL! LL, Quisty? Quisty? Is that her nickname? Oh my god, he brought turd friends. Where'd they come from?
Raldo. Shell, huh? He is blind. I want blind. Alright, maybe we shouldn't waste time on a boss fight. Things. It should hurt him too. Think about it. No experience. Well, many wither stones. It's not safe here. Please, let's go. All right. All right. I could try to say everything in the exact same voice. Who was that? He knew your name. Oh, it's almost my bedtime. Oh, so you didn't make out. Well, it's not like everyone can get by on their own, you know. Burn. That means fuck you. This is who? Okay, so he had the nice party, went out to make out point, and didn't make out, and she left mad. Good times. Finally, there you are. Where the hell were you? I was looking all over the place. Both members of Seed now, right? Well, guess what? Got our own rooms, baby. Your room's right across the hall from your old one. That's what I was asked to tell you. Man, it took me forever. So, do you want to make out? The cards? Nope.
Nice and big. I'll just go to sleep. Dude, there's a magazine there. LL, it's our first seed mission. Looks like we're going to Timber. Meet by the front gate. Hurry. Nice. I guess that's the next one. Sheer trigger. Needs a steel pipe. I do have dragon fin. I should have those. So many weapons. There's any secrets to unlock now. Here's my money. Oh, I gotta level up. Wonder what I did. With my awesome T-Rex running away skills. Why? How did it happen like that? Want the cards? No. There's so many motivated people at this academy. Kinda makes you wanna work harder. Kinda makes you wanna read. Like a real boy. We're not open yet. How do you know I enjoy playing cards? Shall we play some cards then? I think you're gonna win. Does a six over there. Yep. Not good. You won. The geezered. No way I'll lose to a youngster like you. Come back when you're older. Ha 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 ha. Yeah, yeah. We could go farm some cards. You're at the field exam? That basically did what he pleased again. Again? He never learns. But this time, he completely ignored all the orders and went berserk. See why he never passes the field exam. Well qualified to be a seed, though. You should talk. You never passed a written test. Look who's got cold feet during the field exam. Why don't you just shut up? Hey, now, calm down. Take it easy. Better off than that Mr. Paper Test Boy here trying to make it to the field exam. Try making it to the field exam, why don't you? Look, she's got cold feet during the field exam. So why don't you just shut up? Now. It's in circles then. Okay. What do I need to do to get closer to the oh lovely Quisty? Snap out of it. You'll never be a seed because you're always too busy thinking about her. Fun. Alright. Let's start our next mission next time. Just look around for any last minute NPCs to talk to.
Anything over here? Anything? Huh? You? No? Should I talk to that kid? Hey, first mission already. Looks like they have high hopes for you. High apple pie in the sky hopes? I think we talked to all the empathies. Oh. Who's this kid? Oh boy. You're strong. I think we're gonna get some better cards. If we can. Let's see. If you don't mind, do me a favor. Hit that like button, please. Subscribe if you haven't yet. And check out my website, llill.com. I do pet portraits, fan art, custom framing, and more. Alright, we're gonna go do our first seed mission tomorrow. See you there.